How you doing today, my friend? This is Gerald Bass, G Bass Wealth Tips reporting live from out here in on La Vista Road today at Red Lobster. Just came out of a lunch, midday lunch, with one of my business partners, one of my main men, one of my brothers, actually planning our next 60-day goals. And this is one of the things I also love about being a home-based business owner, just being able to do what you want, when you want, with the people you want to do it with. But I want to shoot this very quick video today on making a fortune and following up. You might say, why is Gerald Bass shooting a video on making a fortune and following up? Well, because I know you may be a person that may have got into the network marketing business, the online arena, and may not be getting the success that you want from family and friends. And I'm gonna tell you, since I've been in this industry for 3 years, in terms of family members really joining my business, it's been really slim to none, okay? One of my best friends actually got involved in business with me after my first year in the industry of him actually seeing my success in the business. But most of my immediate family is not in my business today, and we've been able to create a lot of success. And so my advice to you is, if you're a person that just really got into network marketing, online marketing, use your family and friends as practice, okay? And if they say no to you, they just simply say, hey, listen, I'm going to go make it happen, and once I make it happen, I'll come back and get you, okay? So you're just basically dripping on them in terms of your success, and eventually, as they see you're making a fortune, they possibly will take a real serious look at what you're doing and possibly join your business. But you really have to go out there and create success, and you really have to go out there and believe in yourself for other people to believe in you. Okay, and so I just wanted to shoot that very quick video because I know it's tons of people get in the industry that get frustrated because the uncle, the auntie, or mom, or dad, brother, sister, cousin is not necessarily seeing your vision at this time. But what you have to do, you have to go out there and you have to create that success, and people eventually will come into your business. And by then, I mean, you possibly be higher up in the ranks, and you'll possibly make a higher percentage off everything that goes on anyway in your business. So just go out there and build your business. Go out there and make new friends. Go out there and build new relationships for your business. And I can guarantee you, you're going to see the success that you want to see in your business. So with that said, I hope you got some value out of this video today. Feel free to share it around on Facebook. Share it on Twitter. Share it with your teams. Comment below. Tell me what you feel about this particular video. Subscribe to the YouTube page for more free, valuable, and training content just like this. And if you are an individual right now who's possibly struggling in terms of generating leads for your business, so you don't have to keep chasing family and friends, okay, bugging them and calling them over and over and over again about joining your business, and you're looking for other creative ways to generate business leads for your business online or offline, what I need you to do is go to www.geraldbass.net, or even click the link right below this video, copy and paste the link right below this video into your URL. Go to that page, put your name and email in, and I'll contact you over the next 24 to 48 hours to see how I can possibly help you build your business. I've been able to help hundreds of people across the United States become successful in home-based business. A couple of individuals I trained over the last year became multiple six-figure earners in the industry in their mid-20s. And so if you're looking to really create success this year in your business, for you and your family, put your name and email at www.geraldbass.net, and I will contact you. With that said, this is Gerald Bass, G Bass Wealth Tips. Have a great day on purpose.
Retire rich.